Welcome to CourseBuilder. This video will give you a quick overview of how to use CourseBuilder, or how to create training apps, how to brand your apps, and then how to publish these apps to Domo. Okay, let's dive in. After you've downloaded the appropriate file for PC or Mac and have opened the application, you'll see the home screen. To start your first app, select Create New App, name it, and save it. Next, create your first page by giving it a name and selecting the page or template type you'd like to use. You have over a dozen page or template options to choose from each time you create a page, including video templates, a drag and drop activity, pinpoints, task squares, and other interactive options. For now, we'll start with the introduction page option. To add content to each page, you'll be working in the editing column. For example, add the page title here, as well as some body text. And you'll notice that the preview on the right shows all your changes live. Let's say at this point you notice that your branding hasn't been set up yet and you'd like to customize your look and feel for the app. Go to the custom app page and you'll see the option to add logos for dark or light colored backgrounds. Go into your files view and add the needed logos to your file repository for this app. Now go back to the custom page and add the appropriate logos to your app. You can also adjust your background image or color, use interface color themes, and font type in the customize view. In the preview pane, check to see if the branding looks right. Now if you go back to your pages view, you'll see the new logo has been applied. Now let's look at some additional page types you can add to your app. Let's add an introduction video page. This page allows you to either add a cloud service video or MP4 video file. If you choose the cloud video service provider, just select which one and then add the video ID. Again, you can interact with the preview on the right to ensure the video is working. Next, let's add a pinpoints page. Once you open it, you'll notice that you need to place the appropriate graphic for the background image. To do that, go to the files view and add the graphic file you want to use for this page. Once you've done that, go back to the pages view and select the graphic from the list of options there. Now you can drag pins onto the graphic and add content that describes aspects of your image. Also, remember there are several other page or template types to choose from as you build your training app, such as quizzes, a slider survey, or a task-based activity. Now let's say you've added all the content and pages you want and you're ready to preview the app to see how it will work for the user. Select the Preview Export tab and then test out all the pages and activities and the app user interface. If you're satisfied and want to publish or share the app, select one of the four options here. You can publish the app straight to your Domo domain, share the app with someone else that has CourseBuilder, or publish a version of the app that a developer can manipulate in their code editor. You can also export a text-only version of the app, either for review purposes or for translation efforts. In addition, you can choose, if you'd like, to enable data tracking in this app through Google Analytics and then add your app tracking ID. Now let's say you want to publish the training app to your organization's Domo instance. Select Publish to Domo, add your Domo domain, then your credentials. At this point, your app is added to your personal asset library in Domo. To share this app with other users on your Domo domain, go to your asset library, select the newly added app, select the option to create a new card with it, name it, and select Save and Finish. The card will then appear on your overview page. And you can move and share the app however you wish. Now let's say you want to import an app someone else has created using CourseBuilder so you can review and edit it. On the home screen, select Import App. Then go find the folder that was shared with you and select Import. In moments, it will appear in your app projects list. And now you can edit the app however you'd like. And that's a basic overview of CourseBuilder.